Scott Hilton, Captain, Truck 60. We had one victim, vehicle versus a big rig. She was conscious and talking, so about a 20-minute extrication. She took her to the hospital.
So no one else was
injured? That was it. All right.